Now I'll start the company's basic introduction. Mahindra & Mahindra Limited is an Indian multinational car manufacturing corporation headquartered in Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. It is one of the largest vehicle manufacturers by production in India and the largest manufacturer of tractor in the world. It is a part of Mahindra Group. It was ranked the 21st on the list of top companies in India by Fortune India 500 in 2011. Its major competitors in the Indian market include Maruti Suzuki, Tata Motors and others. Mahindra & Mahindra was set up as a steel trading company in 1945 in Ludhiana. The company changed its name to Mahindra and Mahindra in 1948. It eventually showed a business opportunity in expanding into manufacturing and selling larger MUVs, starting with the assembly under license of the Wedding Jeep in India. Established as a Jeep manufacturer of India, the company later manufacturing light commercial vehicle LCVs and agriculture tractors. Over the past few years, the company has taken interest in a new industries and in the foreign markets. They entered the two-wheeler industry also. Areas. Now we discuss basic information of this company. Service area is worldwide. Key people is Anand Mahindra. He is an executive chairman. Product is automobiles, commercial vehicles and two-wheelers. Revenue increased 83,773 crore in 2007. Operating income decreased around 8,723 crores in 2015. In net income, this decreased 2,592 crore in 2015. Total asset decreased 61,239 crore in 2015. Number of employees is 39,276 crore in 2016. The group name is Mahindra Group. Mahindra Two-Wheelers Limited. The website is www.mahindra.com. Now I'll start induction program. My name is Alushi Patel. First I describe company's map. Its building is a two-story. First you will enter from the main gate and right side there is a one-week waiting room with an inquiry table. Left side there is a manager room. Also available cafe area for lunchtime with the tables and chairs. All staff members sit at a particular place with a computer and desk. All staff members have their own dress code, so it is easy to find staff member. Drinking water area also clean at a corner of the left side. On the second floor there is a COO and CEO room and meeting room and also conference rooms are available. Behind this building there is a factory with a different machine to produce the part of the car manufacturing. Now we discuss staff member relation with each other. In this task, we take two persons as an example. First point is be honest and communicate. When it comes to building relationship with your co-worker, be open and honest. Hari said she liked to encourage people to be honest with their co-worker about having a social relationship and communicate that you want to get to know them better in order to work better as a team. Some people see work as a place to show up, to know what they are supposed to do and go home. She said others see it as a place to spend half of their working life and an opportunity to build a social relationship. Second point, likeable. Sometimes we can open and honest about building a relationship with your co-worker would not get you the response you are looking for. However, don't completely write off someone who is not interested in building a relationship. Even if they do not want to engage and build a friendly or a social relationship, try to build a relationship with a co-worker who outtracks you, or even one who outtracks in the company. Hari also pointed out that rank in companies know to change. The person who was once in the charge of you may not be if you are someone who plan on growing within the company. If the rank between co-workers are preserved, having already established a positive relationship makes the transition run more smoothly. Now we discuss about rules and regulations of this company. First point A, staff member not allowed to use cell phone, but in some critical situation, family contact them by company's number. Second point, staff member not allowed without dress code. Third point, not allowed misbehave and chatting with girlfriends and with other person. And point number four, any types of gossips are not allowed during the work timing. For those kind of activities, lunch time also available. Fifth point, leaves are fixed for each and it is the same for everyone. Sixth point, breaching is not allowed. Seventh point, if staff member have a problem, so they directly talk with manager but not talk with other members in the company. Eighth point, staff member should submit their work with a timeline. Ninth point, half days are not allowed. 10th point, staff should create a friendly environment so it is a benefit for them to survive with the company rules and regulations. Now we discuss risk for this company. Risk 1, regulation. The first risk is a regulation. Big swing in a regulation could create a pressure for automobile makers to rethink their supply base and manufacturing locations on quite a short notice. For example, the automobile industry has a huge stake in the renegotiation of NAFTA, which could alter North America content requirements and limit market access to Mexico. Is already causing massive havoc for an automaker in the form of unknowable future rates. Rates for cars and car parts going in and out in the UK, as well as increasing regularity over there. Similarly, the trans-specific partnership, assuming will be implemented despite the cession by the United States to withdraw from the deal, could create a situation when companies really have to rapidly make changes to their supply base. Switch supplier from one country to another to satisfy central original requirements or even reconsider the duty of exhibiting manufacturer plants, and if they fall outside the parameter of NAFTA or if they great performance. One in 2,000 employees. One in 111 employees. What are the best in the class manufacturing during the Excel in operational excellence and safety? Best practices can be grouped into the three and four pillars. First one is the culture, competency and capital. It is not enough to focus on three pillars. Manufacturers should follow pack performance in each of them. So, from a capital standpoint, for example, too many automakers are forced to shut down the machine for safety reason. If a problem occurs on the line, but in separate instances, conductor safety technology can be used to keep machine running at a designated safe speed even when the safety door is open. To see where current operations stand in each of the three safety pillars, consider taking a self-guidance assessment using the safety maturity index tool from the automation. It measures current performance and provides recommendation for improvement. Fourth is quality. Quality can never be satisfied even as a production target increase and work focus turnover. One of the best way to maintain quality is with the real-time information visibility. MES software can harness the data that has long been operation to improve quality management and reduce process variability. For example, it can capture data on process, result, defer, and attributes to help support key requirements such as a training, satisfactory process, control, and routes, process analysis. Track and trace application in MES also can give insights into processes, production events, and quality information. The application offers forward and backward transferability to identify upstream and downstream quality issues, and they can provide product rotation as data to help limit the scope of recalls. Beyond data collection and MES to the error profiling, application allows the creation of enforceable workflows. This can help verify workers constantly build vehicles assembles to satisfaction and help improve first pass qualities. Fifth point is security. Being more contents requires sending data to security and from machine and people. At every level in location and in the right context, this can be achieved by three key steps. Conduct a security assessment, understand risk and identify mitigation technique and bring operation to an acceptable risk state. Adopt a DID security approach. DID security establishes multiple layers of protection of addressing security as a six layer: policy, physical, network, computer, application and Apple devices.
How many holidays will be there in the company's list?
Like government holidays and some festivals such as Diwali, Holi, and some Indian festivals.